Hi, I'm Mike Rivas with Multi Hull Company. I'm here today on the west coast of Florida to check out this beautiful 1986 Cherubini 44 named Magic. Let's take a look.
The Cherubini 44 is featured in the book The World's Best Sailboats for her beautiful design and craftsmanship. However, she's not merely a head turner at the dock. The 44's long waterline and moderate displacement is more in line with a modern performance cruiser than a heavy offshore cruising boat. The boat has all new or nearly new sails. The head sails are on roller furling, and the main sails are contained in stack packs. Magic is an excellent light air performer. In this sail, we are seeing 4 to 5 knots of boat speed and 5 to 6 knots of true wind. There are quarter berths either side of the companionway. This space offers ample storage for foul weather gear and any items required close at hand while sailing. Moving forward, a partition can be closed to separate the aft cabin from the remainder of the boat. There is access to the head from 2 doors, one forward and one aft of the partition. The galley is small yet efficient, featuring a double sink, gimbaled stove, and deep refrigeration and freezer space. Magic Salon is truly beautiful. Your Cherubini's craftsmanship really shines with the quality of joinery work not found in many other boats. The butterfly hatch is a work of art that allows ample ventilation and natural light. The port settee can be converted to a bed for additional sleeping arrangements. One of my favorite features is the elegant yet simple design of the ports. Removing the T-chocks allows airflow while it is raining. Then the lens can be fully removed for increased ventilation. Magic's V-berth continues with more meticulously crafted cabinetry both port and starboard, and a comfortable berth on centerline. Magic's 75 horsepower Mercedes is easily accessed by removing the companionway ladder. The engine features a dual Raycore fuel filter system and 125 amp Balmar alternator and external regulator. That concludes our tour of Cherubini 44 at Magic. I hope you found this vessel as impressive as I do. If you'd like to hear more about this boat, please reach out to me at mike@themultihullcompany.com. I'll leave further contact details at the end of this video. Thank you.